Corey, from a career standpoint, what does the Elimination Chamber represent?
It means everything for the winner. Championships and WrestleMania main events are usually the prize here, and either can be a major boost to a superstar's career.
We've seen it in the past. What goes on in the chamber for the winner and the losers have tremendous impacts on their livelihoods.
Everything's on the line. The chamber proves without a shadow of a doubt who gets it done on the big stage.
Oh. Effectively using the knee.
That's how you dominate your opponent.
Look at the rage in Harper's eyes.
Great effort, but we'll see if he has any energy left later.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Oh, saw it coming.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Oh!
Right to the back. That's how you wear down your opponent. Snapmare.
Fist drop. Oh,
nasty.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Headlock.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
What technical prowess from Harper.
He might have been waiting on that one. Launched with a belly to belly.
The Elimination Chamber is the ultimate in elimination-based combat. The Chamber debuted in 2002 and has housed some of the most grueling battles in sports entertainment. Championships have been decided within its unforgiving steel confines, and careers have been altered. There is nothing on earth like the Elimination Chamber.
He's fading, guys.
Hey, McMahon, put the boots to him. And
oh, you don't think, Corey?
No, Byron, no way. Shane O'Mac has got to be out of his mind.
Shane's about to do a little bit of traveling.
Coast to coast.
Can he take advantage of this? Harper's chances just went from bad to worse.
He's got him covered. On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
Too soon.
Set up for the...
Drew McIntyre is bleeding profusely now.
Oh. He's line.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Kick to the gut.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
McIntyre made him pay there.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Bang! Right
headlock. Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Could not keep Corbin down.
Inside the ring now.
Sit up, powerbomb. Fist drop. Incoming.
Gets him in the counter.
Big boot. Vicious.
He may get the three count right there.
Look who's coming now, guys.
This could be a game changer.
Shane McMahon. Spot. This could be it. Cover. Uh-oh.
Are you kidding me?
Back of his neck. Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
Deep six from the Lone Wolf.
Corbin got him there.
Boom! What a forearm!
Uh-oh, could it be?
And that can be all. Let's see. Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael. He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Look out!
Exploder suplex. Heads it up.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. And look at it, full back suplex.
Very nice.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Just barely got out of the way.
Boom, what a forearm. Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that? Corbin looking on his game right now.
Great offense by Baron Corbin.
Harper finds his target with that one. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Knee stop!
Is it enough here?
Baron Corbin just too fast for him. Great agility there. Hooked up. What's this? The Ninja Oku Driver. Producing a trampling. And scissors takedown. Very nice. And what a reversal from Baron Corbin. Boom! Did you hear the impact? Wow, what a sequence. Talk about dismantling your opponent. The cover. That's a shocking elimination, if you ask me.
Has been eliminated.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down? No way. Astounding power. Baron.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
One, two, three.
Ricochet has